On Daybreak, it's the end of an era for a local IHOP. The restaurant on Woodbury Avenue in Newington is now permanently closed. It's not clear what led to this decision. IHOP says no other restaurants in New Hampshire are closing at this time. Franchisee William Burns said in a statement, quote, "We greatly appreciate our neighbors' patronage for the past 24 and a half years and have loved being a part of this neighborhood."